Dwayne, second night of a back-to-back, the team responded well. They had that high-level energy. Were you kind of surprised by that? Or?
No, we have a resilient group. Also, too, you know, the matchups that we had tonight allowed us to go small for our smalls and really match up well, even with a seven-footer in there. It gave us an opportunity to do that. And guys made shots. They spaced the floor. And I thought Nerlens Noel changed the game defensively. I thought his shot blocking, his presence at the rim, gave us an opportunity to get out on a break and score some points with our defense. And I thought our defense, with a few breakdowns, but for the most part, we carried out the assignments and switched up and made it tough on them. And we faced adversity, and that was what I was looking to see tonight, how we were going to respond, because in this league, it's never going to be perfect. It's never going to be the way you want it to be, but if you face adversity head on, the way our guys did tonight, good things are going to happen down the road.
While the third quarter has been kind of an issue of the past, it wasn't tonight. Was that kind of the focus?
It always is, Natalie. We always talk about it at halftime. We got to come out, make them call the first time out with that mindset, getting out of the locker room at halftime, getting out, getting loose, getting your body and mind ready. You hate to keep saying it, but for a young group, that's hard to do. So many things going on, and so getting refocused and locked in, coming back out of third quarter is an issue for a lot of teams in the league. But we talk about it a lot of times. We try to prepare guys for what's about to happen in the third quarter, and tonight we did a better job.
How important was Sadiq in the first half?
Sadiq had his rhythm. That's the Sadiq we know. It didn't try to go one-on-one. He caught it and shot it. That's him. I told him the other night, if you shoot 20 and miss 18, shoot 20 more. He's got to have that mindset, that gunslinger's mindset, and not driving the traffic and driving the crowd. And he didn't tonight. A couple of times he did, but most part he caught and shot it. And that's the way he has to play. And because I trust his shooting, he's one of the best shooters in the league, catch and shoot. He's 50% in the corners, and his numbers are off the charts on the catch and shoots. So he's got to continue to believe in it, keep that rhythm, and think that way. But he was big time for us tonight.
Did you think Nerlens' performance in that third was contagious for the rest of the group defensively, and even led to that felt good?
It did. It set the tone. It set the tone, James. And blocking shots, that's the first. He's been known to do that his career, and it's the first time he really showed and had an opportunity to do it. They are a driving team. They're a straight line driving team, and they came right into where he was. So did an excellent job of setting the tone defensively.
One more for me. I know you guys have had some performances like last night where it's obviously one you erase the film and keep it moving, but you guys have responded from some tough losses. I want to say the first Warriors win was after a tough Atlanta loss. Mm-hmm. West Coast trip, there were some good wins. I know the record is what it is, but to be able to respond after really tough nights is, I mean, it's not easy for a lot of teams, let alone teams.
That's it. The way we responded, we have character guys. Troy's done a good job of bringing character guys in, albeit young. And so you're going to have games like last night, especially against a championship caliber team with a lot of max players. I'm not going to get that twisted, but to bounce back the way they did tonight, was big time. And no matter who we played tonight, I felt secure that we were going to have a good effort. Now, whether we were going to win or not, I couldn't say that. But whether we're going to come out and compete at a high level, I was sure of that.
We talked before the game.